Hey guys, this is Annie from The Lovely Girl, and today I wanted to do an unboxing of my M Gemmy shoes because I looked this up on YouTube and I couldn't find anyone who was doing this. And I absolutely love the packaging, I love the shoes, and I wanted to share that with all of you because Like I said, I can't find this anywhere. So immediately when I open the box, I see that I have a nice little card on the inside of the lid. It has really pretty design on the inside. And the lid is also this nice linen embossed paper with this rose gold foil with the logo. So it has a nice little card that says made for Annie or made for you if you order your own pair. And then when I go to open them, it has this nice beautiful tissue paper that's printed in the same design as what's printed on the lid. I have this nice little card that says out with the old, in with the shoes. Super cute. They know their way to a girl's heart. Cute little card. And then I also have another envelope that says Grazie, and this basically contains my order form for the shoes. And then I have a nice little duster bag to store my shoes in at a later date, or I can pack them in this bag if I'm traveling and then my shoes don't get damaged. I've actually already worn these a couple of times, but I put them back in the way that they have been sent to me. So the shoes come in their own little bags, individual bags, and they have all this paper packaging to hold the shoe in place, hold the form. And you can see here, this is the shoe. It is absolutely gorgeous. It's leather, handmade in Italy, rivals other designer Italian shoes, but at half the price because they don't mark it up and then resell it to a department store who then marks it up and sells it to you. They hand make it and then sell it direct to consumers. So they're basically cutting out the middleman, the department stores, and giving you a really good deal for amazing high quality shoes. So this is the other one here. You can see the inside of the box. All right, so that's everything that it comes with. I love the way that they packaged it, all the nice little details of the designs on the inside of the box and on the lid and on the tissue paper, the nice little bag that it comes with, and all these cute little cards and a personalized handwritten card on the inside of the lid. And this is honestly a keepsake box that I'm gonna keep in my closet because it's absolutely gorgeous. I love the design of the box and it's just super pretty. The shoes I've worn all over the place and they are holding up. They're amazing. They're super comfortable and I would highly, highly recommend a pair of M Gemmy shoes probably over any other designer shoes that I've worn. I do have a pair of Louboutins and they were probably the most uncomfortable shoes that I've ever worn in my life. And one of my girlfriends, Anna, borrowed them when we did some photos together and she's like, oh my God, how do you walk in these? I'm like, girl, don't ask me. It's, you know, for the look. Beauty is pain, right? But these do not need to cause you any pain and they look beautiful. So that's my unboxing. Hope you liked this. Love connecting with you on screen. And if you have any questions, leave me a message in comments about the shoes, but love them. They're a great company and you can get something amazing for not spending a whole lot. All right, see you soon. Bye.